it has the potential to provide people with equal access and a lot of opportunity, and we need to ensure that we keep that in line, keep that moving.